Good morning, everyone. Today I have an exam, but before that I have a 4-hour project session and I'm actually running kind of late, so I have to leave now. Normally on Thursdays I have like fast food for lunch because it's right next to the faculty and I'm with the faculty anyways on Thursdays. But before an exam, eating fast food isn't the right idea, or at least not my call. So I prepped lunch, and in addition to that, I also have a snack during the project.
Just came outside and it started snowing.
Yo, it was snowing outside, or like hailing.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, and then I took a while to realize I have one of these. How do you call it in English?
A hoodie.
And then I put it on, and then all the hail that accumulated there went in my back. So that was a little shock, but now I'm awake. So
yeah, no,
there's
really
that.
Awake.
Yeah. We locked eyes from a distance.
Quick message, I just wanted to talk about what we actually do in project. We are a team of about 10 students, and every week we get together for 4 hours and we work on an assignment that is given to us. Sometimes that includes collecting data, sometimes that includes just them giving us some theory and us working with it. For this one, for example, we have to make some calculations about a theoretical airplane on Mars, which is powered by solar cells, and look at things like how long it can fly, how it goes from the satellites to Mars, so EDL, so entry, descent, and landing, and stuff like that. And the cool thing about project is that at the end of it, we'll have built somewhat of a flying wing, which we're actually going to fly. That's pretty cool. Okay, back to the video. It's stuck in a conversation.
Myself up. 5 hours later.
Okay, so after project we went to the dynamics exam. We wrote the exam. The exam didn't go as planned, or at least in my eyes. It was per se pretty bad, and I was actually really unhappy with the results, or myself, at the end of the exam. And then I went to the gym, cleared my mind, and now I'm actually fine. It's very hard to distance yourself from grades as a student, if that makes sense. Here are a couple of points which help me be okay with that unwanted or per se bad result in that exam. The first point is that in 10 years, no one's gonna care. You're not gonna care. So why care now? It's better to just move on and maybe work harder for the final rather than sulk and I don't know what, waste my time now instead of getting back on track. The second is that it was only worth a quarter of the grade. So if I do better or well in the final, I'm completely fine. Right now, I'm gonna clean my room because it's a complete mess. And then I am going to look up what I have to catch up on since I spent a lot of time studying for dynamics. Oh yeah.
One hour later.
Okay, so I got a bit distracted. I did get my room clean, which is absolutely amazing. Then I went downstairs to get this packet from my parents, which has snacks and masks. These are absolutely amazing. They go for €1 for 600 grams, so for 10 euros you can get 6 kilograms. And what we would do at school is, because this is right like next to our school, the shop where you can get these, and we go to the shop with a 10-year bill and just come back with 6 kilograms and just devour these during the breaks, actually during classes, because we did have chill teachers at school. So that's pretty cool. So yeah, sadly I didn't get to work because when I got this, I met some friends and I chilled with them, played some tables tennis. I haven't seen one guy in a while, so I talked to him a little, which is actually pretty chill. Right now I'm gonna make some food and hopefully get a tiny bit of work in. Or maybe lots. Yeah, we just ended up watching a movie, which is totally fine. Right now, before I'm gonna go to sleep, I'm just gonna finish up writing my 200 words for DARE. DARE is a student association, which stands for Delft Aerospace Rocket Engineering. And they have a small rocket project aimed at first years, since we basically know nothing. And in that project called Small Rocket Project, we can learn the basics of rocketry, which is really cool. But you have to apply, since not everyone gets accepted. So you have to write like a motivational letter. I'm gonna finish up writing that now and then go to sleep. So thank you very much for watching and I'll see you next time. Bye bye.
I did it my way, fly away through phase, but in my heart I understand I made my